Konnichiwa YouTubers, this is Red Stock straight from Point Magoo, California. Today we're going to do a video review of Transformers Animated Black Rachnia. This is the Japanese version and I want to show you the box. One thing I do want to point out right off the bat is the purple Decepticon logo, because I think that's the real only difference I can tell between the two versions. This is Black Rachnia TA09, the Decepticon logo. You got Megatron and Optimus Prime, Transformers Animated, 3 out of 4. It's not that complex of a transformation. Bottom of the box, Japanese. There we go. One thing is, I like that little Pac-Man, Black Rachnia. Here's the Beast Mode. It has a grappling hook, which I can't really get to work. It has light piping. Really neat light piping, I think. Her Decepticon mates. And the little hyper-realistic scene that I rather enjoy. I like the fact that they lighted up her eyes. I don't know who she's attacking down there, but it's just kind of weird. Like, that's her animated form, Transformers Animated. All right, enough about that. Let's take a look at the alt mode. It's Black Widow Spider. You can kind of tell her face is hidden in the bottom, so the gaps aren't that bad, but it looks like a spider nonetheless. Yeah, here's the Decepticon logo in gold, vice purple. She got pincers and mandibles. I like that. They do move up and down. The pincers can be adjusted so they kind of move and grab, so you can grab somebody. The front legs do have a hinge right here. The second pair of legs, you got all eight legs, four of them, of course, use for limbs. The back legs are here, really well hidden. I like the hinges here. You can kind of tell, her hand's not very well hidden. So that detracts from the mode, but it looks really good. I like the little Black Widow sign. The purple is just great color scheme. The bronze, copper, great looking. It just looks great. For best mode of Tarantulas, Black Rachnia that I've seen, it definitely looks like a spider. Has a grappling hook, and you can definitely tell that the leg is, or head is there. And she is bent over in a very awkward position. It does have this grappling hook, this little switch right here. For some odd reason, I can't get it to extract. So it's one of the detractors about this, but I guess it's because it's kind of old. All right, so great. I love the evil eyes, mandibles, pincers, the works. 7.5 out of 10. Now for transformation, it is kind of fiddly, but one of the things you got to do is make sure that you pop her head out first. It is kind of tricky. But it will make the transformation so much easier if I can get it. There we go. And yeah, to me, this is like the most complicated portion, because after that, it's fairly easy. I'm going to put the pincers back or pincers down, whatever you want to do it. But yeah, so once you fold her up like that, you can tell her legs, just pull her down, rotate her feet 90 degrees, put her feet up. Same thing with the other leg. Looks, her proportions are just great. I like that. So just put her little abdomen down. There's a little slot over here. You can put the little grappling hook just like that. Move the arm blades up, or the feet, leg, or what do you want to call it. Okay, put that out of the way. And she just looks good. While I have that, let me go ahead and show you her light piping. Definitely an evil look to her. I like it. Like the Black Widow on her helmet too. I love the fact that she wears a helmet, because it disguises the fact that she used to be Alita 1, or I forgot, RC. I don't remember. I don't remember RC, or sorry, animated line, so please correct me. As far as articulation, you got a ball jointed head. You got this neck crane, which is pretty awesome, so you can definitely look down. Ball joint on the shoulder, ball joint on the elbow, no wrist swivel, so does have waist articulation, which I really dig. Like the Black Widow symbol, I like how the face of the spider becomes her chest. You can definitely see her feminine features. Hips over here, Black Widow symbol over here on her, I guess, bottom. Has a thigh swivel, even though it's a hip joint. You can see the ball joint of the hip, swivel on the knee, a little swivel on the foot, and it does have this weird, why is it there? I don't know, joint for the foot. I guess it's to help for balancing issues, but she's not that bad. grappling hook's kind of neat. So let me go ahead and set her up. Not bad looking. If it really comes to it, yeah, it might help in the balancing. Yeah, her tiny feet definitely do not help her any. And the fact that she is back heavy doesn't help. So standing her is a chore, but got her done. And there we go with Megatron, so you can see a size comparison. Definitely 7.5 out of 10. You can definitely pose the little blades over here to wherever specification. All right, that's all I got, YouTubers, and I catch you all next time.